Radio Lewis. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
Hello, you're listening to Radio Lewis for the Music Matters. My name's Steve Brooks, and this is Vapour Trails.
All that she could bleed, that's why she'll never stay. A wife and naked in the night and looking for some play. Just another girl that wants to rule the world at any time or place. And when she gets into your head, you know she's there to stay. You want it, but she's got it. Molly Tangle's gonna change her mind. She's got your pistol. Molly Tangle's gonna change her mind. Molly Tangle's gonna change her mind. Slow, she's burning in your soul with whispers in your ear. It's okay, I'll give it anyway. Just get me out of here. You'll plead, you'll get down on your knees for just another taste. And when you think she'd let you in, that's when she fades away. You want it, but she's got it. Molly Tangle's gonna change her mind. She's got your pistol. Molly Tangle's gonna change her mind. Molly Tangle's gonna change her mind.
From a mere 20 years ago, that was the cracking sound of Kings of Leon and Molly's Chambers. And I'm playing that for one of the old Chippo boys. Yes, Alan and Lowe, whose birthday will be on the 6th of May. So hope you have a good one now. And yes, welcome to Vapour Trails episode 219. And as you probably guessed from that, we're having a sideways look at the King Coronation for Good King Sausage Fingers on Saturday. Yep, it's just me being completely lazy and taking the King obvious way out. So we've got some top King tunes on the King show today. So just King sit back, King listen, and King enjoy.
Thank you.
yes, I like that. That was Johnny Jones and the King Casuals and Purple Haze from 1968, and that can be found on the compilation 100 Hits Northern Soul. Sounds like a dance thing. 100 Hits! Yes, anyway, and I'm going to play that for Edinburgh's Ace Face, Bob Led. So I hope you enjoyed that one, Bob. And before that was Brian Eno from 1977's album Before and After Science and King's Lead Hat. And we're going to play that especially for Raymond Gorman and all the boys from that Petrol Emotion who used to do a blinding cover of that. And yeah, hope you're all well, guys. And not only was I a huge fan of that Petrol Emotion, but so was Vasco.
Tuning in community radio, idiosyncratic way to go, lovingly curated by the Steve.
Cotton blade, the cotton blade. Some people call it wood, some the chopper, others call it the whopper. But in my opinion, it's the cotton blade. Prince Buster say, Rough Rider, Rough Rider. Laurel Aiken from Brixton had fire in his wire. Mighty Sparrow call it Ben Woodley. But I, King Horror, King Horror, the creator of Frankenstein and Dracula, call it the cotton blade. So now is the hour. Is it sweet or sour? You can even say it's black power. But King Horror says it's the cotton blade. The cotton blade would clean up your backyard, because it's long and hard. It's rough and tough and it's good enough. The cotton blade. The cotton blade. Cotton blade. The cotton blade. The cotton blade would clean up your backyard, because it's long and hard. It's rough and tough and it's good enough. The cotton blade. The cotton blade. The cotton blade. The cotton blade.
Surely lose it. I am going to burn your skin like a blazing fire. So take your time.
For the king is
down. Take your time.
You know that the king is
down. Take your time.
For the better job.
Take your time.
You know that the king is
down. I want you to know who's the king of this job. The king of this job is right here on top. So take your time.
Take your time.
You
got to know that the king is
down.
Take your time.
You
wait for the
right time. The king is
down.
I love a skank, don't you? Just remember to wash your hands afterwards. Yes, so what did we have there? We had King Horror and Cutting Blade, and playing that especially for my favourite tattooist, Alex Newey, or at least one of my favourite tattooists. And it was Alex's birthday on Tuesday, so I hope you had a great day, mate. And yes, that can be found on the marvellously titled Trojan Records Presents Dance Hall 1969, 40 Skinhead Reggae Rarities 2. Yes, I'll write it down for you if you like. Probably better than me saying it. And yes, and that was followed by Desmond Decker from 1964 and King of Scar. And I'm also going to do another birthday shout out. And yes, we've got loads this week for Paul Basie. And it will be Paul's birthday on the 6th of May on Saturday. So yes, hope you have a good one, Paul.
Is king, crown you with my heart. Your love is king, no one need to part. Your kisses ring round and round and round my head, touching the very part of me. It's making my soul sing, tearing the very heart of me. I'm crying out for more. Your love is king. You're the ruler of my heart. Your kisses ring round and round my head, touching the very part of me. It's making my soul sing. I'm crying out for more. Your love is king. I'm coming. Your kisses ring round and round and round my head, touching the very part of me. It's making my soul sing, tearing the very heart of me. I'm crying out for more. Look for rainbows. Take your head.
That especially for Alan Walker, and also the happy birthday for Jimmy Bickles, whose birthday was on the 1st of May. That was King and Love and Pride from God knows when, because I forgot to write it down. Probably 83, was it? Something like that. And also from 83 was Sade and Your Love is King. And I'm going to play that for the birthday of Sadie Slater on Monday, the 8th of May. Yeah, I told her I was lazy, wasn't I? Sade for Sadie. Hey. God, easy, isn't it, this luck? Right, next up, specially for Stephen Brown and everyone I was at Hull University with, here's Kingmaker, 10 Years Asleep.
It wouldn't happen in another world. It couldn't have happened to a nicer planet. Yeah.
sand. 10 years of sleep, cause your grave is empty but already dug. 10 years of spreading knees instead of news. So don't complain that it wouldn't happen in another world. It couldn't have happened to a nicer planet. It would have happened in another world. So don't pretend to care when you don't care. It wouldn't happen in another world. It couldn't have happened to a nicer planet. It wouldn't happen in another world. So don't pretend to care when you don't care.
I once stood next to Loz from Kingmaker at a Blur concert at Hull University. Yes, I think it was the Modern Life is Rubbish tour. And yeah, he probably talks about it himself. I stood next to Steve from Vapour Trails, you know. And everyone goes, no, you didn't, did you? Anyways, have you got your pledge ready? I have. Oh, yes, I've got my pledge ready for Saturday, along with a duster. Yeah, the telly's going to need a bit of a clean. It's blooming filthy. So let me just check the bottle. Yeah, it removes dirt, dust, and fawning spittle. Maybe not on the inside the TV, though.
Jailhouse, Rockaroo, Street, and Memphis. Liverpool, Johnny Rocks, that loud old place. That's the way it comes down. Talking about his shit from the hip hop. Quiet speed kids in Atlantic Hamburg. Creole was sharp, but his guitar was acoustic. Go, Johnny, go, use your electric. Crazy man, crazy. King Rocker, a King Rocker. Rock, rock, rock. King Kong, King Kong. Johnny's looking poor. Gotta find a hit, gotta even up the score. Some jive, Elvis took a dive. Waiting for the time, more dead than alive. Rest our survivors from there on 4-2. For imagine if they ever come through. We'll see this fire right through to the last round. Well, for the man who's putting out a bomb sound. One of these kids, girls. King Rock.
OMG. It's Vapour Trails on Radio Lewis.
If you could only see me, I know exactly where I am. You wouldn't want to be me. I can assure you that I'm not the guy to run with, cause I'll throw you off the line. I'll break you and destroy you given time. He's King Midas with a curse. He's King Midas in reverse. He's
Your trust, everything he touches turns to dust in his hand. Nothing he can do is right. He'd even like to sleep at night, but he would find me and help me gain control before I lose my reason and my soul. He's King Midas with a curse. He's King Midas in reverse.
Oh, I do like the Hollies. Yes, King Midas in reverse. And I'm going to play that especially for Tony Keane, who, strangely enough, later on today will be my guest on next week's Vapour Trails. Yes, kind of making sense, isn't it? Yes, Tony's coming down to record a special with me. I'm really looking forward to that because every time I learn lots and lots from Tony. So, yeah, that'll be happening in a few hours' time. And before the break there, playing that especially for Ali B, that was Generation X and King Rocker. So, what we got next? Oh, more Kings. Of course we have. Yes, especially for the birthday of Angela Uglow, whose birthday will be on the 7th. Atom, Adam and the Ants.
A new royal family of wild nobility. We are the family. A new royal family of wild nobility. We are the family. A new royal family of wild nobility. We are the family. We'll be right back.
takes me back to me school days. Adam and the Ants and Kings of the World Frontier from 1980. And yes, I was a snotty kid in me Campari anorak. That's the one that had a red, white and blue kind of collary thing. And if you watch the baggy trousers video by Madness, there's a kid wearing one. So yes. And going from Kings of the Wild Frontier, we're not going to go to the Kings of the Wheeled Frontier. Yep, starting us off on our Vapour Trails B-side obligatory four songs together, it's the Hillmans. So watch ya to Clive, Roberto and Chris, and this is Baby Loves to Fight.
We'll be right back. tumbling down, a tumbling down, tumbling down.
King Creole.
There's a man in New Orleans, and he's a rock and roller. He's a guitar man with a great big soul. He lays down a beat like a ton of cola. He goes by the name of King Creole. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like catfish on a pole. Yeah. You know he's gone, 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 out of hip-shaking King Creole. When the king starts to do it, it's as good as done. He holds his skin tall like a Tommy gun. He starts to growl without any throat. He bends a string and that sauce she wrote. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a catfish on a pole. You know he's gone, 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 at a hip-shaking King Creole.
King Creole.
He sings a song about a crawdad hole. He sings a song about a jelly roll. He sings a song about a pork and greens. He sings some blues about a New Orleans. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a catfish on a pole. Yeah. You know he's gone, 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 and a pack of chicken King Creole. Something evil, then he plays something sweet. No matter how he plays, you gotta get up on your feet. And when he gets a rockin' fever, baby, heaven sinks. He don't stop playing till his guitar breaks. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a catfish on a pole. Yeah, you know he's gone, 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 out of hip-shaking King Creole.
Yeah, no.
You know he's gone, 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 hip-shaking King Creole.
Darling, can't you see the blue moon in my eyes? My heart.
Wow, what a lovely little quartet that was. Yes, I am getting to play some of my favourite King songs on this one. Yes, so we started off with the Hillmans from 2015 and Baby Loves to Fight. And then that was followed by Carol King and I Feel the Earth Move, which is from 1971. And the album Tapestry, of course, the masterpiece, which is Tapestry. And I'm playing that as a happy birthday for Wendry Haywood, whose birthday is today. And I'm also going to play that for my old mate Lisa Casey, because we used to listen to that many, many years ago. And then that was followed by the King, of course, Elvis, and King Creole. And I'm going to play that for the boy's mum, Liz Brooks, whose birthday is tomorrow. So have you had a good day, Liz? And yes, the boy is very, very excited about the King coronation on Saturday. And as you may have gathered, it's not really my cup of tea. I think the last royal thing I watched was Princess Anne getting married in the early 70s, and I probably didn't take a lot of notice then. Oh, well, not to worry. Okay, we've got two more songs to go. And next up, especially as another happy birthday for Karen Bosher, whose birthday it was on the 1st of May. And I hope you had a good day, Karen. Here's some Evelyn Champagne King. Love Come Down. Brilliant stuff. Evelyn Champagne King and Love Come Down. Yes, not to be confused with Ada Milkstout Trubshaw, the songbird of Skegness. And so on to the last song of the show today. And yes, final thought, kings and queens belong in fairy tales, don't they? Well, mind you, could be living in a fairy tale. It's grim at times. Ba-dum, I'm here all week. Try the fish. Anyway, and if you're wondering what I'll be doing on Saturday, I'll be with Sid King and the Five Strings. Drinking wine, spolioli. Until next time, take care of yourselves. Ta-ra.
Wine's bully, holy drinking. Wine's bully, holy drinking.
Well, I got a nickel, you got a dime. We'll put them together and buy some wine. Drinking wine's bully, holy drinking. Wine's bully, holy drinking. Wine's bully, holy drinking. Wine, drinking wine's bully, holy drinking. Wine, wine, wine,
drinking. Wine's bully, holy drinking.
Hey, bartender, got the money on the block. Give me some wine or my wig will be rocked. Drinking wine's bully.
Wine's bully, holy drinking.
Well, come on, baby, let's walk around the block. Too much wine makes my wings roll to rock. Drinking wine's bully, holy drinking wine. Drinking wine's bully, holy drinking wine. Drinking wine's bully, holy drinking wine. Wine, wine. Well, the blue lights are burning way down low. Grab a little chicken, oh, drinking wine's bully, holy drinking wine.
Okay, that was the last song. You can fast forward and turn over the tape now.
Radio Lewis. Local. Community webcasting.